Now, with virtually all the major stakeholders, including the PDP, the BJP and the NC, stating that all options were open, this has thrown up several possible permutations and combinations and possible tie-ups in the state. The first possibility is of a tie-up between the biggest gainers in the battle, the PDP, followed by the BJP, who have worked together in the past. The BJP has given the green signal and sent out feelers to the PDP. The Congress, meanwhile, has already voiced its leaning for the PDP and might be possible that the PDP accepts the offer along with independent support. Another possibility is that the BJP and the National Conference come together with the support of others. The googly that came from the outgoing Chief Minister Omar Abdullah, where he said that he was open to all options, including PDP, is highly unlikely, as he also said that he will not reach out to anyone himself and was ready to sit in opposition for the next 6 years.
I told you that we're not, you know, there to cobble up any numbers just for the sake of arithmetic. See, we had a common minimum program in 2002 and it worked very good for us and it worked very good for the country also. इस वक्त भी हमारा जो इस वक्त जो प्रायोरिटी है दैट इज नॉट टू कॉबल अप अ गवर्नमेंट इट इज टू यू नो सी टू एक्सप्लोर द पॉसिबिलिटीज कोई कि ऐसा कौन सी फॉर्मेशंस बनाए जिससे जो पीडीपी का एजेंडा है जो हमारे लोगों से हमारी वाबस्ता है और क्रेडिबिलिटी अब ऑल उस सरकार की एक क्रेडिबिलिटी होनी चाहिए लोगों के नजरों में कि और वी शुड बी एबल टू डिलीवर दैट इज द मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट
मैम